Hey everyone, it's Dorcas and welcome back to my channel. Now that another year is over, I wanted to give you a flip through each page in my 2019 bullet journal. So why don't we go back to my desk and take a look. Well, there you have it. Let me know in the comments below which month's design was your favorite, though personally, I just could not get enough of May. And now that I finished this journal, you know what that means. Time to start setting up for 2020. So be sure to look out for that video coming your way soon. And be sure to subscribe and hit the bell button so you're notified of all future videos coming your way. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!